So welcome students. This question may you are asked to integrate cos 2x by cos x. So again, both straightforward integration here. Options we take, except the options there are two terms. So obviously we need to divide this cos 2x into two terms. So my kya karta hum, cos 2x is 2 cos square x minus 1 likhta hum by cos x dx. So if you separate this, you get integration of 2 cos x minus 1 by cos x is secant x dx. So now individually you can separate this. 2 times integration cos x is sin x minus integration of secant x is log of secant x plus tan x plus integration constant. So which option is the right option? 2 sin x minus of log of secant x plus tan x. So option A is the right answer. Thank you.